Hello guys, welcome to Star Wars Jedi Fallen and this is the first time I playing this very interesting game and I hope you like Star Wars and this gonna be very interesting to play it, and I hope you like this first part. And I gonna to do Jedi Master. It is very. Very balanced, and let's do it, guys.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It's gonna be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, guys. Welcome to Star Wars Jedi Fallen. This is gonna be very awesome to play it. And I am so excited for it. And let's see how story is.
After you, Kit.
Yeah.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
So far, it is very beautiful graphics and everything.
Look out!
Hands up!
Shit.
Help!
Oh, shit. Poor.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. The ladder's out, though. You're gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Let's see here. Okay. I think we're gonna do this. This is insane.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? I'm just not approved trash.
Trash. That was very funny. Oh, we're gonna jump. So far, so good.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Okay, guys. So far, so good. Huh? Okay. It's a little bit unsheltered. Climbing.
It'll be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job
okay,
done.
Up here. Yes. Take it slow and easy. There we go.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Oh. Here we go. Holy shit, guys. This is insane. Oh my god. Oh, through here it is. Yeah.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys.
Scrap rats.
I need to come out and say hi this time.
I am so excited to play this game. It's very awesome. There we go. Up here. Yeah.
Okay. Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
There we go. Okay, so far, so good. Down here it is.
How'd you get here?
Here we
How'd
go.
You get here?
Huh? Oh, the rope again. Oh, shit. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Holy shit. Drop here. Okay.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Oh, hang on. He climbing up this, of course it is. Okay, so far so good. Oh, oh my god, come on. Okay. You can do it. Again. There we go.
Hurry, we gotta finish before
oh,
they start cutting this wing.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Here we
Cal,
go.
Use the manual override lever below.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, there we go.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Oh my god.
You okay? Still here? Give me a fright there, pal.
Oh my god.
Done. Hang on. I got this.
Yep, here we go.
We're done. Nice. Get out up here.
Okay. Here we go.
So come far. Take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Oh shit, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. This is so fucking bad. Holy shit, guys.
Prof, you okay?
Cal! I can't climb up!
Prof, just hang on!
I'm slipping!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Prof, no! You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tabers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on, Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. You'll be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Okay, guys, this intro is awesome. Wow. And now we're looking for...
Prof, wait up.
Yeah, it is a friend.
Where are you going?
Okay. Oh shit. Oh nice. God. I think it is a dream. Oh shit.
Oh. Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master,
trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Rough.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Picking out the disturbance.
Shit, the guy.
That hurts.
Now gonna be very fun.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call the...
Oh, nice. Very beautiful.
Hear that over the comm? Won't get past us. The traitor, blast him!
Oh, block.
I'm gonna get him! That's not tough.
Ha, nice.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Okay, search nice.
It. Copy that. I've sealed the cargo door.
Nice. So far, so good. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. Should be. Oh, let's go here. Jesus far, so good.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death.
Oh, so. I got it.
Some noise there.
Nice.
Enemy! Enemy here! Move in! Oh, no!
Nice.
Oh, no.
Very nice. Nice. Shit, more. Okay, nice. Here we go. Okay, so far, so good. It's very easy to control and fight. It's very awesome. Here we go. Oh, nice. Nice. It's very beautiful attacks. Nice. I love it. See you now. I'm gonna do climb up here. Here we go. There we go. What me?
The fugitive comes this way. I'm ready for it.
Hey guys. Let's see here. I think it is enemies up here. Yeah, of course it is.
Michael, get ready. You want to handle this? Someone else take him. Okay, so far.
Stop the train.
So good.
Oh no! Need cover. Now. Green.
Here, I'm ready for your trick.
Oh my God!
You shot the coupling out.
See.
Gotta get down.
Oh. Oh.
Who are you?
No time! Keep moving! We'll pick you up when we can!
Okay, climbing up through here. And it's very great controller on PS5. Oh shit!
I'm liking it.
Oh, nice.
Watch it.
Oh, nice. So nice.
What now? Train stopped?
Oh. Up here.
Can't be good.
Oh my god, guys, this is insane. Oh shit. Oh shit. Here we come. Jesus.
Jump now!
Yeah!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Okay. Our first boss. Fight.
That strike will be your last.
Okay, come on. Push. Push.
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis.
Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Pagano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Okay, guys. So far in this game, it is very, very awesome story and everything. What is this?
Ago, you touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there?
I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Okay, guys. Let's see here what we gonna to find. How nice. Look on this. Very, very cute.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Oh, I see it now. Here we go. What is this? Nice. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh. Nice. Yeah.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Here we go. Oh, around here. Yeah.
That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Oh. Very nice, this map. Huh. Here he comes. Okay. Okay. Okay, very nice. See here. Oh, here we go. She
sense something over here.
Huh. Okay. Down here. Oh my god.
That's a really big bug.
There we go. I think we hop down here. Jesus. Ah, what is this? Oh, okay.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Nice. Oh, up here.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
Oh, up here. It's very smooth to
any ideas?
Control him.
Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline?
So far, so good. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice.
That would work.
This is so
Wait,
nice.
You didn't?
Awesome. What is? Oh, skill points here. Okay. Can we look here? Okay. Nice. Okay. This skill is everywhere. I think it is. What is this? Okay.
That's not moving.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, follow this.
Careful over there.
Friend.
It doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Here we go. Oh, nice.
Shit. Hold on, Jesus. I'm coming.
Oh, one more. Jesus. Jesus Christ, guys. Oh, nice. Here we go. Okay. Huh.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Nice. Here we go.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, First, we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Nice. Oh, this is color. Ah, nice. Nice. So far, so good on this Star Wars game.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Here we go. Oh, through here.
Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oh, climbing up. So good.
Yeah, I'm all right. Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board.
Nice.
How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Oh, here we go, guys.
You mapped everywhere we've been. We can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Okay, okay, guys. I will stop here and thank you for all fantastic support, and I am so happy for it, and I hope you like Star Wars Jedi Fallen, and and take care, and we see on the next part. Bye.